No Chick-fil-A sauce?
Whew. Don't mind the hair. I met my friend Maxime's in Vaughn, and right as I pulled up last night, the engine was like, exploded with steam. So I think that one of my coolant lines here blew. Good times. These are Maxime's kittens. This is Shadow. And this is Tabby. And they're 9 weeks old. Hi.
Sandwich package meals.
So we're at Chick-fil-A and I've never been. They have like booths. They're coming to take our order in the drive-thru.
They don't have much meals. So
we only have waffle fries.
Beautiful. Amazing.
And any sauce on the side?
So I'm with my friend Maxime. We've been friends since my first year of college, back in like, not gonna say, but we're in the Chick-fil-A drive-thru and they like come out and take your order in the drive-thru. I'm a little confused. Is that normal for all of you Chick-fil-A goers? Or is it because the thing is down? Because they have those booths literally.
But the booth is before where it says what there is, so if you've never been and you don't know what there is,
then yeah, then I'm like, what would, maybe that's why they're not using the booths and they didn't think it through.
Maybe.
I don't know. I'll let you know how it tastes. It's a pink Jeep.
The meal is about
it's also super cheap here, like cheaper than McDonald's. What, the drive-thru is literally a door, like they walk in and out of the drive-thru. They film it.
We'll have to come in winter and see.
It's like people like,
this
was horrible.
Yeah.
His most recent like shows on Netflix, he was talking about how.
Oh.
So we got the goods. They have waffle cut fries. I can't believe this is cheaper than like McDonald's here. That's crazy. I got a ginger ale. And the fries look legit too. Tastes amazing. No Chick-fil-A sauce?
No remorse, no regret. I forget every word you say.
All right, so I'm just in Maxime and Stuart's driveway here in Vaughn. Like I mentioned, my engine kind of exploded the second that I got here, so I haven't brought the vehicle in for a tow yet or anything. I did mention that it exploded, right? I think it was like the radiator. I don't know. It was steaming all over the place. It looked like Hiroshima. I am thinking of towing it to Canadian Tire and then just paying for whatever it's going to cost for a new radiator replacement. I'm like, is that gonna be like $2,000? I don't know. It's not looking good.